What in everyone? Welcome back to the first vlog of 2023. Yes, I know. New year, new me.
Ha! Got it!
We're going into the vlogs again. We're going to try to. Excuse the background noise, that's mum in the kitchen. But for me, it's the first day of my 2 week holiday break. Usually what happens is I work through the Christmas and New Year period and then I take off end of Jan and everyone's kind of heading back to work. Anyways guys, so for today's agenda, we're just taking a little trip to Taupo with all the siblings. Pretty much, yeah, it's just a roadie vlog, so I'm gonna bring you guys along. Hope you guys enjoy and stay tuned. You ready? Yes, we're ready. Let's go. We've had a little lady up here working hard in the kitchen.
Okay.
With some on the road snacks. We've made some chicken nuggies, sauce, and some pancakes. Yay. Thanks, Sissy.
Oh, look. Silla got me.
Any words for our road trip?
Please enjoy, have a safe trip, and just be safe, okay? Especially if you're gonna go water skiing. And all the best to Gable's skig. Come back safe!
Feels good, it's been a long week. Payday, so good to see. Head to the mall, my headphones on. Killing daylight to ring the phone. That's when I happen to see a soul sister stepping to me. She kinda get old, but I don't mind. She got style, so it's alright. Break that ice, she know me. A hip-hop girl who listen to Jay-Z. And she digs at me, oh so oh, oh, from Philly.
Midway update, and we've just arrived here at the Hamilton Gardens. Is everyone just having a bit of a stretch? And yeah,
we're having some.
I'm just grabbing my hoodies because I'm cold.
You cold?
Yeah.
There's a nice place in Tito, and then there's this other place if you guys want to go, but it's up to you guys.
Wait, Michael, what did you say in, is it in Cedo?
Yeah, cafe. I think there's like a cafe there that we can just go and have something to eat. Like, brunch or something.
Team.
And then, yeah, we'll just make our way over to Circle.
Have you had a nap yet?
I can't because you saw them.
Oh. You know, this is the longest I've stayed awake.
So we're just stopping for a quick break, hey?
Brunch.
Quick brunch, but there's a little market here. And it's quite busy on the roads. But yeah, we're just gonna go have something to eat. Getting some snackies. Oh, look, that dog's limping.
Oh, so you got four legs. Oh, three.
Oh, oh. Silla, silla, look.
So you got three legs.
Where? Oh, at least it's still walking. Just getting snacks. Cream.
Hey guys, so we're currently just eating our snacks. This is our second stop. Got some ice cream, some pies, just the NZ classics. I don't know if you can see them. And then we're gonna be on the road again. We're about an hour out from our destination, so keep you guys posted. Peace. If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? You don't know pain when you hold me. You kiss me slowly, so sweetly, and it don't change. We just arrived at the Taupo, and whoa, check this out, fam. Hold up, let me get a better view for y'all.
Do you like it?
Yes. All right, look, guys. Birthday boy.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
What?
Now that you guys are aware of what's happening, how are you feeling?
Mainly his birthday, but I'm
pretty
shocked.
Nervous.
I'm shocked.
Very nervous, but grateful. So, thank you guys.
23, eh?
Nice. I'm scared.
Good surprise.
Perfect weather for us.
Yeah, no.
Wait, did you do portrait for mine? 3, 2, 1. Can you guys? It's gonna be hot. Hey guys, so we've made it to Taupo. Yeah, we've just kind of had a browse around. It is really nice here, like real modern, real hot. The town centre is quite nice. There's everyone back there. And yeah, we're just going to have something to eat and then probably chill for the rest of the day. Let's go. Oh, hey guys, so we just arrived at Gabe's gig destination, and we're currently eating at Finn's restaurant, Bistro and Beer Garden.
So here we've got some beef nachos, some nice pizza over there, cheese Philly steak, and some karage chicken bites.
So from $20.
All right, guys. Guys, just seen, we're out here at one of the bars in Taupo, and where Gabe's gonna be playing tonight for a birthday. So we're just
just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far, if life is a movie.
Hey guys, we're just here at Gabe's Gate.
We got 30 minutes before we leave this place.
Marco said there was.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Huh? Damn.
Oh, please.
Breakfast time. We have clusters or whatever that is. Crunchy, whatever. Crunchy clusters and Nutri-Grain.
Morning, everyone. Welcome back to day two of the vlog, the holiday vlog. We're just at the Airbnb. Packed up and everyone's ready. Today's agenda, I think we're just heading off to the hot thermal pools.
Lake Taupo for Taupo.
We're going to the lake first for a refreshing swim and then we will go to the hot thermal pools. We're going to go into the city first to pick up a bag that was left at the hotel and then make our way over. So, hope you guys enjoy the vlog. Day two, we're heading back home.
Peace!
Excuse the tragic canvas.
Let's go!
Jump up and get down! Jump! Pack it up, pack it in, let me begin. I came to win, battle me, that's a sin. I won't ever slack up, punk you better back up. Try and play the role and you're the whole crew will act up. Get up, stand up, come on, throw your hands up. If you got the feeling, jump up, touch the ceiling. Marks, there's a bump, flops, someone's fucking jump. Yo, I'll bust them in the eye, and then I'll take the punks up. Feeling funky. In the trunk and I got more rhymes than this cops at a Dunkin' Donut shop. Sure enough, I got props from the kids on the hill with my mom and my pop. I can't make it down, I can't make it down. So get out your seat and jump around. Jump around. Jump up and get down.
We've just arrived at the thermal pools. I'm not too sure of the name. It's going to be thermal hot pools, so. You see the steam at the back there? It's going to be interesting, so we'll see how this goes.
Jump! I'll serve your ass like John McEnroe. If your girl steps up, I'm smacking the hoe. Word to your moms, I came to drop bombs. I got more rhymes and the bottle's got songs. And just like the prodigal son, I've returned. Anyone stepping on me, you'll get burned. Cause I got lyrics, but you ain't got none. If you come to battle, bring a shotgun. But if you do, you're a fool, cause I do to the death. Trying to step to me, you take your last breath. I got the skill, come get your fill. Cause when I
rejuvenating, refreshing,
hot pool.
Swim. I don't think we call it a swim though. We call it a relaxation therapy session, more like that. But yeah. Guys, so we just in the pool.
Hey guys.
Don't drop your phone. Nice big fat feed, and I'll be feeling tired, but yeah, so we're about to head off. We're about 3 hours out from Auckland, so we're just gonna stop at the petrol station and fill up, and we're on the road back to Auckland. So thanks for joining us on the trip, fam. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and stay tuned for more videos. Myself personally, I'm off to Tauranga this weekend for Kotahi Aroha, shopping you along for that trip as well. So we'll see you guys there. Stay blessed and enjoy the rest of this vlog. See you guys in the next one. Peace.
Say bye, everyone.
Bye.
I'm ending the vlog.
This is dedicated.